Welcome everyone to today's All Easter Egg video, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you every single Easter Egg in Origins Remastered. What I will say is there is one Easter Egg, which is a cipher. Normally what it is basically there is a set of lights after you upgrade all the staffs, the ultimate staffs, that will start flashing a cipher code. It's like a Morse code basically. And I lost the footage, unfortunately, for that specific thing. I have, however, explained how it works and what you do for it in the video when you get to that part. So I've still got the explanation for it, but I have, unfortunately, lost the footage of what it would look like. I'm very sorry about that. Unfortunately, it just didn't come out like it should have done. It just sort of blurred out, but oh well. There's not a lot I can do about it. So I have explained it though, so it basically will tell you how to do it and everything. And it's also got the actual deciphered code message that you should obviously be able to read. So that's the only slight thing I thought I'd tell you about. Otherwise, all the timestamps for all the Easter eggs are in the description of the video, so you can find any of the Easter eggs that you specifically want to find. And if you want to check out any of the previous All Easter Egg videos that have been up on the channel, which there are quite a few up now, there is a link in the description of the video that will take you straight to the playlist where they all are. And also at the end of the video, up on the corner of the screen, you'll be able to click on a little image that will take you to the playlist as well. Otherwise, I'm going to leave it here, and I hope you guys do enjoy. If you do enjoy it, please smash the like button. I really appreciate it. This one took a very long time to do at points, so I would truly appreciate it if you guys could show your support for it. But otherwise, I will see you guys in my next All Easter Egg video. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you then.
Target area appears affected.
Careful, the robot's approaching! Don't make no sense, but I'll take. I want to see this area burn!
I will not let you consume me!
The process is complete. We may seek out our... If I must fight barehanded, this is the way.
Cling to life, German! Is all you have left.
Fine. The appearance of this object shifts.
Thank you.
It's almost like they do not know I...
I think they could have survived that. If they did, they're in more trouble than we thought.
Not their steps. They're trying to surround me.
Thank you. know no such child exists. I fear my sanity may be slipping away from me. When 115 is channeled towards the ancient stones, an energy field appears to drag unknown objects into our reality. Is it possible that element 115 is disrupting the space-time continuum itself? How else could an ancient box created eons ago bring forth weapons from different eras, perhaps including even our own future? Further study is needed to understand these powerful and unpredictable forces. When I awoke this morning, I learned of mysterious events that took place during the night. Men working on the installation of the generators reported seeing ancient figures emerging from the mound. I would doubt their story, but for the fact that by morning, many of the men were either dead or missing. The ancient texts describe an artifact known to them as the amplification mound. It is my firm belief this might be instrumental to harnessing the energy of the elemental stones. Unfortunately, neither the rod nor the stone have been recovered from any of our digs. I fear we must push forward regardless. As such, I have drawn up plans to create replica rods based on the descriptions from the main chamber. I will instruct Ricoffi to begin fabrication immediately. Researching element 115 continues to
so long. I want to go home. I want things to be the way they were before.
Perhaps only I know just how powerful the staffs really are.
Yeah.
doing. Following their footsteps.
Need a reload! Fast!
At last, Hanji is freed from Agartha. The reward awaits you, my heroes. As the gates to Agartha opened, the four heroes were rewarded with riches beyond imagination. From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe. Forever.
Getting everything wrong. I told you before that her eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about zombies.
What's the choice of me, children? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
We'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie, you get to make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy.
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.